All right, good morning, everyone. Nothing like a little Elton John to get the blood flowing. How apropos, because we're talking about exercising at the workplace. And Sissy, you wore her pants. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, you got the memo.
Yeah. Yes, we've had many discussions.
And you wrote, and you put it on a post-it, so I knew it was going to be legit.
Right. Okay. So I didn't forget. Because, you know, we have so many dresses, and with coordinating our colors.
I get that. I totally get about the dresses. I get that.
Jessica got it when I texted her last night. Girl, wear pants, no dresses.
Okay, so hanging out with our friends here from Hope Yoga. We're talking about exercising in the office place.
Yes.
Little things you can do to get yourself healthy, and then you multiply that the whole year, and you're doing great. Okay, sis, you're up and begin.
Okay, cool.
All right, so I'll have you uncross your legs for me. Yeah. Let's go ahead and do some stuff with our wrists and our fingers first, because if we're at our desk typing or maybe writing, we need to work out these areas to keep them nice and mobile and nimble.
Yes.
So go ahead and interlace your hands.
Okay.
And then from here, let's just roll the wrists, just keeping the hands together here. Might hear some little creaks and cracks. I know
I do.
And then come to stillness. Keep your hands interlaced. On your inhale, push your hands forward and then flip the palms forward. Nice.
Gosh, I haven't done this in forever.
Right? Feeling that in your fingers too. Take another breath. And then as you exhale, let's bring the hands back towards us. Good. Keep going. Inhale, push forward. Exhale, bring your hands back. Nice. Let's do one more. Inhale, push forward. Stay here. Now, like Michelle talked about in our earlier segment, press down through your sit bones. Lengthen your spine. Inhale, reach the arms over your head. Keep pressing up through your palms. Yep, you got it.
Okay.
And then take a breath, keep pressing up. As you exhale, lean over towards your right.
Okay.
Really press that left sit bone down as it wants to lift here. This really stretches the intercostal muscles. Come back through the middle and then go over to the left side. Yeah. Right back through the middle. And then you can slowly release your arms down.
Yeah. Time to twist.
Time to twist with Michelle and Kenny back here.
Okay.
So you two can continue to sit up nice and tall. Hands can come to your thighs. Keep sitting up tall, press through the sit bones. Go ahead and walk your right hand to the right side of your chair. Take your left hand to your right thigh. Sit up really tall, inhale. As you exhale, turn to your right. Maybe your gaze follows your right shoulder. Take another inhale, sit up tall. Exhale, maybe twist another time.
Okay.
Nice. Inhale, let's come back through the middle. Take it to the other side. Walk the left hand over towards the left side of your chair. Right hand to the left thigh. Breathe, sit up tall. Exhale as you twist. Nice. One more big, big breath. And exhale.
Okay. Good. We'll keep going. You guys are opening your grand opening for your Westlake store this Saturday?
Yep. Our grand opening for our new studio in Westlake is this Saturday, the 7th, from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. And we are so excited to open up this new space. We have free classes all day from 8 to 1. We'd love to have anyone join us. And hopefully some of the anchors here will come.
When we come back, more exercising in the office, sis. Keep going. You're not, it's not over. Okay. Stay with us.